Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are mowing back in Farm Sim Theater with a 6620 and a Fernland Tara mower. I've just got a bit done to get it ready for the video, so yeah, going to cut through now. Brakes aren't great on this John Deere. After I'll be more for slightly spec. That's grand. Did you hear me? I have the TV turned down. So I suspect said, how are you going? You didn't my party, I mean here. On Xbox. It's foggy outside. I'm letting the tractor run at the moment. If you see, tapping down accelerator. Mowing doesn't take too long to be honest. The mower off and the tractor has to warm up again. Struggling a bit here, but it's 138 horses and the team needs like 120 horses. It's something like 18 power or something. But I need 120 in RIS. Just gonna get dispatch. one thing about annoying about this is I'm going to have to keep switching the mower. Well, not really, but like, that's a big heavy swart. Accidentally hit the button to go. Well, we're flying out now. The graphics are grand, but they're not the best when you look like that. You can see the grass. But then the silage needs to be gold texture. There's Gavin. He's just bombing around in my field. I'll be mowing there in a while, but the most I'd expect is then first. Well, I finished this field. Forgot to lift some more up, but I think we're on our last swat here. Speed up down there, you know I have it. I do, I'll give it to you in a minute. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video, and bye!